Hey guys, this is gonna be part 3 of ISpy Spooky Mansion. I say sorry in advance for all the noises going on and all the yelling because we're getting ready for a party. And I'm about to go to the kitchen. Enjoy.
Is this the recipe that will help you get out? This pot of shrinking soup holds a secret, no doubt. Step 1. Stir in 11 tiny toadstools. But we're all out of tiny toadstools. You'll have to explore the house again to find more. Play the ISpy riddles in my house again to find 11 tiny toadstools. Let's go.
I spy a sword, 3 bow ties, a crown, a ball through a maze, a hand pointing down, a ruler, 2 candles, a truck with 2 wheels, 2 patched up plates, an eye patch, and heels. A sword. Pointing down. Thank you. I spy one magnet, two fish, three birds, five more sounds, two six-letter words. Boots, a bottle cap, circuit board B, one baseball, and a bat that got free. One bird. Two birds. Two fish. Birds. One magnet. Boots. A bottle cap. Baseball.
Toadstool number 2. I'll just put this in the kitchen for you.
Is that all right?
Did you get your stuff put up?
Hi.
Did you get your stuff put up?
Yeah, I asked if it's all right.
Oh, I'll go look.
Spiders, a cup that is dripping, Skelly's puzzle solved, a painting that's ripping, a scepter, scissors, a keyhole, a key, and a submarine journey under the sea. Dripping. one spider. Scissors. Two spiders.
Fine, dear.
Three spiders.
To win. Don't hit a mine.
A submarine journey under the sea.
I don't think we can do anything else right now. Yeah, thanks for putting those up.
You're welcome.
Tiny Toadstools, 1, 2, 3. What a great start for our recipe.
Rows made in a row. Shoe made with numbers, a nut on a tree, one dragonfly, and a shell from the sea. A nut on a tree. A trumpet to blow. From the sea.
Throw the yo-yo. Flick the Wii remote down to throw the yo-yo down. Move the Wii remote up at the right time to bring the yo-yo back up.
Pros made in a row. One ghost. Two ghosts. Ghosts.
in the kitchen. Tiny toadstool jar.
A skeleton hand, a well-fed fish, a spider, a boat, and a coin for a wish. Or to row.
It's bad on the road. Terry's, I guess it's bad on the road. Julie's talking to Terry. He's heading back this way.
Yeah.
So as soon as she gets off the phone, I'll be ready to go.
All right, I'm ready.
Well, she's still on the phone to him. It's sprinkling
you're
rain now.
You're in charge of the fire.
A skeleton hand.
Oh, yeah. Better watch this one here. Better get Julie in here and explain that to her.
By a caboose, an airplane, a swarm, one well-fed spider, a flashlight turned on, a TV, a t-shirt, tea in a cup, roots, two suns, and hands pointing up.
What's in here?
Soda.
Oh. You don't want it?
I want it.
Oh. What is
is wrong with you?
Nothing. We're trying to make a recording and I keep getting interrupted. Apologize in advance, guys. So sorry.
Roots. A TV. T-shirt. One sun. Two suns. Hands pointing up. In a cup. A flashlight turned on.
Here's a toadstool for you. Your sixth in a row. You'll need all 11 to make this seat, though.
I spy a bone, an eggplant that's growing, two sails, a fly, red eyes that are glowing, three sunflowers, Venus, the moon, bats in my light, a kite, and a spoon.
Okay guys, I'm super sorry for all the interruptions. This next video will hopefully not have so many. I know Tunsit already said it. I will try to put that in my next recording. I will see you guys soon. Bye.